lost in sin. It's like that flood water washing us. There was nothing that man could do to save himself. Until someone took the initiative to throw the rope. See, we are drowning in the sins of life. You cannot save yourself from your sin. You see, God took the initiative. God sent His Son, Jesus Christ. And you see, Christ took our sins upon the cross. We deserve to go to the cross. We deserve to die. We're the ones who are guilty. But yet when Jesus Christ came, He came to take our sins. He took our sins upon the cross. And we see the cross behind Him. To remind us of the death that He paid on the cross. When He was nailed to the cross, it was your sins that nailed Him to that cross. He was buried for your sins. But on the third day, God raised Him to life.